Wondering about REI's house brand of kids' bikes, the REI Co-op Cycles Rev? You've come to the right place. We've spent the last 5 months testing out 12-inch, 16-inch, and 20-inch kids' bikes from the Co-op Cycles Rev and Rev Plus lines. And we've made some surprising discoveries. Do the Co-op Cycles Rev bikes live up to the REI name? Yes and no. While we were quite impressed with the Rev Plus bikes, we didn't love the Rev bikes quite as much. Let's break down what we love about these bikes and what we don't. Before we go any further, let's make sure we understand what the primary difference is between the Co-op Cycles Rev and the Rev Plus. The Rev line has standard street tires and is meant for paved neighborhood riding. The Rev Plus has beefier plus size tires for use on basic trails as well as the neighborhood. Those big tires also just look extra cool. The Rev bikes come in 12-inch, 16-inch, 20-inch, and 24-inch, while the Rev Plus only comes in 20-inch and 24-inch. Now, where both the Rev and Rev Plus shine are that they offer pretty solid quality frames and components for a really reasonable price, starting with the Rev bikes. These bikes are built with a solid quality aluminum frame, similar in construction to higher end bikes. In addition to durability, the aluminum frame makes for a much lighter bike than similarly sized bikes with similar features. Like all other bikes in the Co-op Cycles Rev price range, the 12-inch, 16-inch, and 20-inch sizes all come with a coaster brake. We don't love coaster brakes because they make it more difficult to learn to ride a bike, but considering basically all bikes in this price range come with coaster brakes, you'll need to consider increasing your budget to get a bike without one. The 20-inch Rev also comes with a reliable rear Tektro handbrake. We love to see high-quality components that are easy to use. Most low-budget bikes have low-quality and hard-to-adjust braking systems that are often more trouble than they're worth. Before we move on, a quick note on a few components that fall a little short. The grips on the Rev 12 and Rev 16 are really small. Too small. All of our test riders managed, but as you can see here, our 3-year-old tester's hand barely fits on the grip on the Rev 12. And this is the same exact grip that is also on the 16-inch. It's a bit strange. On the Rev 12 only, the pedals are also oddly tiny. The pedals were so small that our test rider's feet would fly off of them pretty consistently. We highly recommend buying a larger set of pedals for the Co-op Cycles Rev 12. Lastly, both the 12-inch and 16-inch come with training wheels. And now, the Rev Plus. The Rev Plus bikes offer great quality and aesthetics for the price. Clean welds with mechanical disc brakes for extra stopping power and quality Shimano and Tektro components. The Shimano shifter and derailleur are entry level, which is what you should expect at this price point, so they do have some limitations. The Shimano RevoShift grip shifters have a wide diameter towards the end, which makes it a little difficult for smaller hands to grip and twist, but most riders can manage. Additionally, the shifting was choppy and a bit challenging compared to our testers' more high-end bikes, but not enough to hinder the fun and excitement of the ride. For those who do plan on taking the Plus on trails, one thing to be mindful of is its low-hanging rear derailleur. Built with the lower-end Shimano tourney, the derailleur hangs quite low compared to more expensive systems. During our rides, the derailleur was smacked around a couple of times by some rocks, but it survived. Neighborhood riders, however, shouldn't have any issue with the Plus's low derailleur. While we really appreciate the extra stopping power of the Rev Plus's mechanical disc brakes, they are not suitable for intermediate and advanced mountain biking, which need the additional stopping power of hydraulic disc brakes to stop plus-sized tires at aggressive speeds. Now, while we really love the Rev Plus bikes, their major limitation is that they are on the heavier side. For example, the Rev 20 Plus is 4 pounds heavier than the Rev 20. And the last thing we'll talk about is geometry. The Rev and Rev Plus have drastically different geometry. Starting with the Rev Plus, we love the geometry on this bike. It's fantastic for both a neighborhood bike and a beginning trail bike, not too upright, yet not too aggressive. While mountain bikes often position the rider pretty leaned forward on the bike, we've found that for kids just starting to hit the trails, sitting a little more upright can help them gain confidence as they learn to tackle new obstacles. As you'll see here, the Plus's geometry is almost identical to the high-end Woom Off. Now, the Rev bikes are a different story. While these bikes offer great quality for a great price, their geometry is quite strange, which really limits their appeal for many riders. From frame design to stem length and handlebar height, the awkward geometry is pretty consistent across all sizes of the Rev line. We had a lot of riders test these bikes because the geometry was so puzzling. To make themselves comfortable on the bike, each rider reacted and compensated differently. Some of our riders leaned in pretty hard, while others tried to sit up straight. In the end, when given the choice, none of our riders preferred the rev. That being said, we did have a few testers who made the most of the rev and made it work pretty well for them. As you can see our aggressive rider here, he's dominating despite the rev's limitations. Considering the value the rev line offers, if you happen to have a young Grom ready for action and you don't want to blow your budget on a bike, the rev line is the best mid-range quality bike on the market and is certainly worth considering for competent riders. One additional concern we had with just the 12-inch rev was its small cockpit. With a much shorter wheelbase compared to 14-inch bikes with similar seat height ranges, our young riders were very cramped on the 12-inch. Unfortunately, this is an issue on almost all 12-inch bikes, and for this reason, we typically recommend a balance bike or a 14-inch pedal bike instead. So what's the bottom line? Both the REI Co-op Cycles Rev and Rev Plus bikes are a fantastic bang for your buck. But due to issues with the Rev geometry, we only recommend the Rev line for confident kids. The Rev Plus, we happily recommend for adventurous city slickers as well as basic trail riders. While its heavy weight and lower end components keep it from being a true mountain pony, it's hands down our favorite mid-range bike for younger riders looking for a cool mountain bike.